Ishwan here. Today I'm going to be making a box. The things we need are 1 A4 size paper, scissors, glue. First, take the A4 size color paper. Fold it this way. Fold this thing until it touches the paper. Ask to your mother or father to cut this line. Now I have cut it. Now put this paper away. Let's take the square paper and fold it till. Now let's open it and fold it till the middle. Both sides. What you are going to be making? Then open it. Take it sideways and do the same thing. See, we have done that. As you can see, we have so much squares. Take the end part and fold it like that. As you can see, we have folded all four sides. Take them and keep it to the middle. Now flip it the other way. As you can see, we have 3 lines. Take both of the sides and fold it like this. Now we are gonna keep decorations. If you don't want decorations, just skip this video. Sorry, skip this part. Then take a A4 size paper. Then cut it. No, draw it. Then cut it. Now you are going to cut it along that line. You can see I have Cut that. Flip this and do the same thing. Take this paper and fit it to the pocket. You can see I have fitted it. Take that part and fit it in that pocket. Like this. Make six like this, and you have, if you will rewind it, then you can see how we made it.
Stick it one by one like this. Finally, it will become like this.
Guys, we only need 5 pieces. It's done. Now let's look how it looks.
If you like and subscribe to this video, bye.